get ready.
Hey Disney lovers, and welcome back to another What's Coming to Disney Plus UK video. If you're new to the channel, then hello and welcome. We make Disney Plus videos every week, as well as other updates and trailers throughout the month, so make sure to click that subscribe button and the notification bell to never miss a video. Everything in this video does come from Disney sources and are correct at the time of recording, but Disney do make it known that these are subject to change, which means they may add items or even take some away. As always, I will leave the timestamps in the description so you can just jump to the day that you want. With all that out of the way, let's see what's out this month. Kicking off the month with Wednesday the 7th of September, first up is All Seasons of Merlin. This is a story of young Merlin, a simple servant to young Prince Arthur in Royal Court of Camelot. They soon became best friends, but Merlin has a secret. He's a mighty sorcerer who has to hide his magical powers even from Arthur so that they can stay alive. And also we have another Korean drama coming to Disney Plus UK with Grid. Kim Se-ha is a young worker at the administration bureau that runs The Grid, happens upon a murder and proceeds to help the detectives who investigate it. Happy Disney Plus Day, Thursday the 8th of September. We've got quite a few things out today that we know of in advance, but probably loads of surprise drops too. So I will do a live look through Disney Plus at 8 a.m. So make sure to click that subscribe button and click the notification bell, setting it to all for you to be notified when we go live. But anyways, first up is Thor Love and Thunder. Thor embarks on a journey unlike he's ever faced, a quest for inner peace. However, his retirement gets interrupted by Gore the God Butcher, a galactic killer who seeks the extinction of the gods. To combat the threat, Thor enlists the help of King Valkyrie, Korg, and his ex-girlfriend Jane Foster, who, to his surprise, inexplicably wields his magical hammer. Together, they set out on a harrowing cosmic adventure to uncover the mystery of the God Butcher's vengeance. If you like Thor Ragnarok, then you will definitely like this one. We've also got Marvel Studios Assembled, the making of Thor Love and Thunder, which takes you behind the scenes of Thor. Usually we have to wait a couple of weeks after a movie or a series comes on Disney Plus, but they're treating us today. Then we have the live action Pinocchio with Tom Hanks playing the beloved Geppetto. Pinocchio, a marionette, must earn the right to become a real boy by proving to be truthful, brave, and selfless. He is assisted by Jiminy Cricket, his assigned conscience. New original series Cars on the Road is also out on Disney Plus Day. The series follows Lightning McQueen and his best friend Mater on a cross-country road trip across the United States as they journey eastwards to attend a wedding for Mater's sister. It is set in a world filled with anthropomorphic talking cars and other vehicles. Next is Growing Up, created by Brie Larson and Culture House. Growing Up is an innovative hybrid docuseries that explores the challenges, triumphs, and complexities of adolescence through 10 compelling coming-of-age stories. Each 30-minute episode features one young person or hero and their experience growing up. Each episode is anchored by a deeply personal interview that allows our heroes to walk us through their childhood and teenage years. Alongside these interviews, creative cinematic reenactments help bring their major in-fiction's points to life. On National Geographic, we've got Epic Adventures with Bertie Gregory, the face of a new generation of aspirational adventurers and national history filmmakers. 29-year-old National Geographic explorer Bertie Gregory takes viewers on epic and nail-biting journeys that push into the most spectacular and secretive corners of our wild world. But then we've got Obi-Wan Kenobi, A Jedi's Return. With never-seen-before behind-the-scenes footage, colourful personal stories, and meaningful moments, Obi-Wan Kenobi, A Jedi's Return showcases the making of Obi-Wan Kenobi. This insightful documentary from Lucasfilm and Supper Club explores the return of Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker to the screen, and Ewan McGregor and Hayden Christensen to their respective classic roles. I'm surprised they didn't call this Star Wars Gallery Obi-Wan Kenobi, but this is a one-off documentary and not a series. Another short with The Simpsons Welcome to the Club. Heart set on becoming a princess, Lisa Simpson is surprised to learn being bad might be more fun. Then we've got Frozen Sing-Along, as well as Frozen 2 Sing-Along, for you to watch the movie and sing along to. Moving on to Terra Incognita, this new series follows Eric Dalaras, a teenager who discovers a chilling world while searching for the truth behind the mysterious disappearance of his parents 8 years ago. Raised by his maternal grandparents along with his sister Uma, Eric decides to run away from home and return to the town of his childhood to find answers in the abandoned Terra Incognita park where his parents were last seen. Bit of romantic drama then with Wedding Season. The genre-busting series tells the story of Katie and Stefan who fall for each other at a wedding and begin an affair despite Katie already having a fiancé. 2 months later at Katie's wedding, her new husband and his entire family are murdered. The police think Stefan did it. Stefan thinks Katie did it, and no one knows for sure what the truth is. The series is an action-packed romp across the UK and the US as Katie and Stefan go on the run, all while trying to prove their innocence. Then finally we have the first 6 episodes of Mike. Mike explores the dynamic, controversial story of Mike Tyson with his boxing career and personal life, from being a beloved global athlete to a pariah and back again. Focusing the lens on Mike Tyson, the series examines class in America, race in America, fame and the power of media, misogyny, the wealth divide, the promise of the American dream, and ultimately our own role in shaping Mike's story. The final 2 episodes will be released on Thursday the 15th of September. But that is it what's been announced for Disney Plus Day. There may be more revealed, so we will do a live show at 8 a.m. on Thursday the 8th of September to see if there are any surprise drops. So make sure to click that subscribe button and the notification bell to not miss it. Also on the 9th, 10th and 11th of September is D23. So we will be doing a sum up of all the announcements made and we will be releasing some in our social media. So make sure to click on those. The links will be in the description and join our Facebook group. Again, the link will be in the description. On Wednesday the 14th of September, we've got season 1 of Maggie. A young woman tries to cope with life while coming to terms with her abilities as a psychic. She can see everyone's futures, but her present is a mess. Then interestingly, on Friday the 16th of September, we've got The Shape of Water. Why did I say interestingly? This was on the Star adverts before Star was released, but finally coming to Disney Plus UK now. Anyways, Elisa, a lonely janitor, stumbles across an amphibious creature that is held captive in a secret research facility. She then develops a unique relationship with the creature. Also out on the 16th is Mija. Mija is a Disney Plus original documentary about 2 undocumented Mexican immigrants trying to make their place in the music industry. Wednesday the 21st of September, and first up is something that originally should have been out at the end of August. Star Wars Andor, but we will be getting episodes 1, 2, and 3. Andor will explore a new perspective from the Star Wars galaxy, focusing on Cassian Andor's journey to discover the difference he can make. The series brings forward the tale of the burgeoning rebellion against the Empire and how people and planets became involved. It's an era filled with danger, deception, and intrigue, seeing Cassian embark on the path that is destined to turn him into a rebel hero. Rookie Cops is also out on Disney Plus on the 21st of September, a story that captures the challenges, spirit and passion of youth as 2 students at the Korean National Police University study to become cops. And also we've got Supernatural, developed by James Cameron and narrated by Benedict Cumberbatch. The series looks at the secret powers and super senses of the world's most extraordinary animals. It pulls viewers into the world that these creatures see and hear, which are vastly different to the humans' view of the world. Then on Thursday the 22nd of September, we have the return of The Kardashians with season 2, episode 1. Cameras return to capture the ever-changing lives of Kris, Kourtney, Kim, Khloe, Kendall, and Kylie. The family welcomes viewers back to stand with them through their latest triumphs and struggles, from fiery romances and life-changing milestones to unimaginable successes. Their family bond remains unbreakable as they navigate their public and private lives for all the world to see. This will be a Thursday weekly drop. Now this is one people will like on Friday the 23rd of September. It's time for The Greatest Showman. Growing up in the early 1800s, P.T. Barnum displays a natural talent for publicity and promotion, selling lottery tickets by the age of 12. After trying his hands at various jobs, P.T. turns to show business to indulge his limitless imagination, rising from nothing to create the Barnum and Bailey Circus, featuring catchy musical numbers, exotic performers, and daring acrobatic feats. Barnum's mesmerizing spectacle soon takes the world by storm to become the greatest show on earth. Tuesday the 27th of September, strange day, but we have Reasonable Doubt, a sexy legal drama centered on a high-powered criminal defense attorney in Los Angeles dealing with past traumas, a failing marriage, motherhood, and a murder case, all while trying to keep her keeping her crap together. On Wednesday the 28th of September, we've got the first two episodes of The Old Man, based on the best-selling novel of the same name by Thomas Perry. The Old Man centers on Dan Chase, who absconded from the CIA decades ago and has been living off the grid since. When an assassin arrives and tries to take Chase out, the old operative learns that to ensure his future, he must reconcile his past. The FBI's assistant director of counterintelligence is called to hunt Chase down because of his complicated past with the rogue fugitive. This will be a weekly drop on Wednesdays. Season 2, Episode 1 of The Mighty Ducks Game Changers should be out on Disney Plus, where Lauren Graham and the squad with heart will return. Star Wars The Bad Batch Season 2 also should begin streaming on the 28th of September to continue the adventures of this motley crew of clones. Finally, Friday the 30th of September, and the Sanderson sisters are back in Hocus Pocus 2. It's been 29 years since Max lit the black flame candle and resurrected the 17th century sisters, but they're back and looking for revenge. Now it is up to three high school students to stop the ravenous witches from wreaking a new kind of havoc on Salem before dawn on All Hallows Eve. Then last item that we know about, but will not be the last thing coming out, is Brazil. Sam Lowry is a harried technocrat in a futuristic society that is completely convoluted and inefficient. In his fantasy, he dreams of a life where he can escape from the overpowering bureaucracy and spend eternity with the woman of his dreams. But that is it for the information that Disney has given for what's coming to Disney Plus UK this month. Let me know what you're excited about seeing this month in the comments below. Don't forget to check out these videos and also hit that subscribe button and the notification bell for more Disney, Star Wars, and Marvel videos. But until next time.